Good morning, student. Good morning, student. How are you all? Fine? Okay. So, student, today I am taking your English class, and in your English class, we are going to do three letter words with O in the middle. O in the middle. So, before starting, okay, let's do some warm up exercise. Come on, hands up. Wave your hands, hands down, wave, okay, clapping, slowly, fast, slow, fast, okay, come on, get ready, okay, now, today we are going to do three letter words with O in the middle. O in the middle. So, let's start. Come on. Look at the blackboard. Now, our first word is hot. 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 Garam. Okay. Hot. Hot. Now, the second is top. 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 Third is m o p mop. M o p mop. Fourth is p o t pot. This is a picture of pot. P o t pot. Now d o t dot. D o t dot. L o g log. L o g log. D o g dog. This is a picture of dog. Look, this is a picture of dog. Dog. This is dog. This is dog. Okay. Now h o p hop. H o p hop. H o p hop. Look, rabbit. He look, rabbit is hopping. Hop, hop. Okay. So student, let's revise once more. H o t hot. T o p top. M o p mop. P o t pot. D o t dot. L o g log. D o g dog. This is dog. Okay. H o p hop. Hop. Rabbit is hopping. Okay. Thank you, student. Thank you very much, student, and have a nice day.